Greetings, programs. It is I, the CPU-001, and welcome back to Mass Effect. It's mine. It's all mine. It's not the commander's room. Where's the commander's room? I've lost the commander's room. Wah. Wait, what? No, it is down here, isn't it? No. I know the layout of my own ship. Shh. Shh. I know where I'm going. It is down here. Zip it. Shh. Shh. Yeah, it goes to the engine. I'm not interested in the engine. I'm interested in my own private quarters at the back. Not the loading screen. I don't want a loading screen. Go away. It's mine. It's all mine. Mine, 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 mine. Yeah, personnel manual. Huh. Mine, 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 mine. Yes. It's all mine. The ship is mine. The ship is all mine. Let's go use the galactic map and find out where we're going first. Oh, wibbly wobbly. Wibbly wobbly, wibbly wob. Right, pick up the journal. Okay, we've got three possible destinations. We've got Feros, Geth attack on Feros, Geth interest on Neveria, and find Liara Tassone. I am probably going to start with Feros, to be honest. When the colony was attacked by the Geth, I'm going to go and poke around at Feros and see what we can find. You have to do all three of these, if I remember correctly. But it doesn't really matter what order you do them in. Right click to move to zoom out, left click to zoom in. Okay. There's Feros. Well, doesn't this look like a vaguely familiar screen? Okay, that's not where I want to go. Right, there's Feros there. That's Neveria there. And that's Liara's dig site there. Let's head over to Feros. Zoom. Feros is there. Yes, please. We get a cutscene that I don't think is skippable. Every time we change planets, we get a little cutscene. It's great, isn't it? Rocket away! Right, okay, here we are on the Feros system. We've got other planets that we can explore. We can actually go down onto these planets and mooch around on them, which I think is just brilliant. But we want to go here. So, we get a little description of each of the planets. The Exogeny Corporation has founded a pilot colony on Feros to explore the Prothean ruins that blanket two-thirds of the planet's landmass. The atmosphere is fouled with dust. Terrestrial travel is hampered by cramped debris dozens of meters deep. There is indications that Feros was much colder ruled in the past. Feros has two large moons, Orkan, the father, and Vardant. And some numbers. Numeral details. Blah, 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 blah. And get a little landing pad again. You see where all this is going. Cool, we have landed. Okay, then we go over to... We'll get out of here. Let's do this. Pick my party. We will have... I'm going to stick with Garrison Rex, to be honest. Except squad. Go!
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Ooh.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
You have the deck, Mr. Presley. Ooh. Somebody's in the way. Hey there.
I saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who?
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Oh. Whoa! Oh, hello. Whoa. Ooh. Well, he didn't last long. Hey there, fella. Somebody get rid of that shield. Please get rid of that shield. Oh. Why am I using my pistol? That's my shotgun. There you go. Hey, that ugly rocket. And I did. I know there's somebody over there. Ah! Pin myself against here. Go away. That shield. Why is nobody seeking cover? Oh god, I'm dying over here. Ah! Ew, got one! Ah. Okay. Well, that went well. So the Geth are making a push, huh? I think they've already made a push, but could just be me. Ooh! What was that? Well, aren't you just a creepy little fella? Hey! Ooh! Geth Stalker. Holy cow! Somebody stun him. Do we have a stun? Do we have a stun that I can use here? No, I don't. Okay, we got him. Ooh, we got that one. We didn't get the other one. Ooh! Ooh! You fast little bugger! You fast little monkey! Hold still. Thank you. Wow. You are not a pleasant little critter. Got a level. Let's see what we're doing here. Let's do assault rifle again, and then we will do, let's do combat armor.
Perimeter clear.
Oh, Garrus, you're dead. Let's make you feel better. There you go. We go this way. And then we find... Oh, hey, people!
Head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure.
But what if I find Geth there?
Are you saying you won't go?
Oh, no.
I'll go.
Silly catalyst. Silly catalyst, you don't have much of a choice.
I want to expand the Feros one, don't we? Speak with Fidan. Okay, where are you? Over there. Cool. Okay, let's go talk to Fidan. This place is a mess. This place has seen better days. Ooh. Where are you? Oh, I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? Oh, no, I haven't. No. If we go around here... Okay... Fidan, there you are. Hey there.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Oh, goody.
Enemy contact.
Hey there, Ugly! And up to this wall here. Woo! Yoo-hoo! Hey! Hey! Where's the... Ooh, la la. Ooh, that was weird. Where's the other guy? Yo! Yo, buddy! Rex, please, stop shooting me. There you are. Ooh. Woo. Ah. Thank you for stepping in front of me. That was very helpful. And you're dead. And you're dead. Bye-bye. Well, that was fun. Everybody still dead? Everybody alive? Good.
Protect the heart of the colony!
I gotta kill the others. Fair enough. Come on. Let's go kill some more people. Ooh, where are you? I can hear you, but I cannot see you.
I don't want to die. Please, don't let me die.
Tough. Ooh, hello, 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 hello. Whoa. Maybe not the cleverest way of doing this, but never mind. Garrus has fallen. Garrus appears to have gotten bored. I don't know. Yo! Come here. Wait. Get up here, Garrus. Please. Here he comes.
All targets down.
Come on, dum-dum. This way. Thank you. Right. That was fun. Stop Geth in tower. Go to the tower, go up the stairs, and make your way to the tower, shoot their advance. Okay, fair enough. Keep killing them. Keep killing the Geth till there ain't no Geth left. I get it. This could be the wrong way.
Commander, I believe we're going the wrong way. The tower is behind us.
Thank you, Garrus. So helpful. So very helpful. Ooh, right here. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's sprint down here. Ooh! Ooh, ooh, you guys are closer than I thought. Hello. Can I get a grenade in there? That's a big no. You, get away. You. Stop it. Oh, they're above us as well. Very good. Why not? Ah, these drones! Aha! Drones are evil! Ooh! Ah! Ooh! Ooh, do 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 do! Ooh, do 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 do! You need to go away. Ah! Oh, bad! Oh well. Ooh! Oh, that was close. Oh, that was very close. I have no idea how I'm still alive. Hey, you're dead. Thank you. Oh, that's great. That's just fantastic. Yeah. Not helpful in the least. Oh, I see you. Ah! Ah! Oh god. Oh. That's right. You step out. Thank you. I'm gonna so use another Omni-Gel here. Ooh! Well, that was fun. Get that shield out of the way a minute. Oop. Suck it, Geth Monkey. Woo! That was scary. Oh! That's even scarier. Another big, dangerous Geth ship.
We should update Fidan on the situation before we move on to wherever the Geth are bunkered. He's the closest thing left to proper channels.
Okay, let's get back to him quick. We'll go down here, don't we? I need some friggin' Omni-Gel.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
Happy to help.
I'm just glad your colony is safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
The why?
What do they want?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
Uh-huh.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Yeah, easy peasy.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
Okay, the colony.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
Yeah, how many people?
How big was the original Feros colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zeus Hope.
Could get you out of here.
The Normandy isn't huge, but we could airlift you out.
The Geth fighters are too dangerous, and I won't be driven off this world. It is our home. There's a chance for growth here that's simply not available on other worlds.
Fair enough. Nope, I think we're done
here.
I'll
talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Woo! Right, I need to find somewhere to buy some stock. Anybody around here selling stuff?
There, there, dear. You'll get through this. Just relax.
My headaches are getting better. I just have to stop thinking about the past.
Okay. Public extraction. Extranet terminal. Huh. Whee! Oh, codex update. Meh. Nothing important there. I'm gonna find somewhere that sells stuff, to be perfectly honest. What's in here? A terminal. Easy description. Easy decryption. Boom. I'm right here. There you go. Easy peasy. Cargo logs. From these logs, you found something suspicious. Several months' worth of human rations were delivered to an uncharted world in the Voyager cluster. The logs aren't clear, but it appears they may have been dropped off somewhere in the Amazon system. It's one of those little subsystems. That's one of those little sub-quests that you pick up along the way that you can do later. You run around in the Normandy and just do stuff. You could just run around in the Normandy. There's loads of little sub-quests. What are you?
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you if you wish.
Oh yes, I will take your supplies.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
I want Omni-Gel. You don't have Omni-Gel. Thank you so much. Okay. You have things I can't afford. What a surprise. Oh, I know where I can get... I know where I can get Omni-Gel from, I think. Ooh, I'll take all that. Because what I can do... If I hadn't sold everything... Doh! I can turn it into Omni-Gel, but it appears I've sold everything.
Whoops. Dang it. Right. Ooh, freighter control. Oops. Nope, not that button. Death. Oh. I'd like a facepalm, please. Thank you. This work must be completed. Oh, well, let me do it.
This work must be completed.
Oh, well, let me do it. Fair enough. Okay. Right, we are gonna move to... Actually, there's another... These guys have got another quest. Let's go get this other quest. I can see someone with an exclamation mark over their heads. And we all know exclamation marks mean prizes. Which one of you bums has got an exclamation mark over your heads? Doesn't say. Okay, is it you?
Commander?
No.
What can I do for you?
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander. Must be you. Hey, lady. Let me talk to you.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Fair enough. Reasons for
anger. I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the Geth.
Nah, fair enough.
Tell me about Zhu's Hope.
I can't tell you much about it. You should speak to Fidan if you want to know more.
Fair enough. Exogeny.
What can you tell me about Exogeny?
Very little. I work there as a security officer. I know they were looking for artifacts and anything of value. That's what they do. They fund the colony. In return, we help them uncover buried treasure. It's definitely not as exciting as they make it sound.
Goodbye.
Fair enough. Okay, I thought one of them had a quest, but I guess they don't. Okay, I think I'm going to wrap this episode up here. And I will see you all next time, and we will head deeper into this nightmare and see what wonders we can find. I shall see you all again next time. This is the CPU 001 signing out. Have a good day. Bye-bye.